Here, in this question, first we have to write down a given data in which the function of this psi n